I'm just sad that they knew Elvis so well.